Hey, what's happened? So, we're on our way down to London. There's Tom.
What's happening?
And there's Jamie.
Hiya.
Hey, we play for Bow Street FC. It's the Fan League Cup, which means we got up at 6 o'clock. Jamie got up at half five.
Half five, couldn't sleep. Too excited. Buzzing.
Jamie got up at half five. And we're driving down to London. We just had a breakfast of champions in Subway.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna go down there and the real preparation begins. Okay, we've arrived. There you go, the boys are absolutely buzzing.
Mr. Lawrence McKenna. What's your role today, actually?
I'm doing Osmo. I'm cameraman. I'm behind the cameras.
Ah.
Most people don't see it. Can I put my arm around you as well?
Oh, I didn't think you did that anymore.
I think
too big time for
that. Won't touch you.
Well, no, that I mean, you're never too big time to touch me, Lawrence.
I set up the cameras for most
not,
shows.
Not pay you enough?
If we're completely honest. By the time this video has come out, you'll know he definitely does.
Yeah. There's a lot of pressure on Flav today, really, James, because you and I have an undefeated record now as a managerial combo.
Paul, what are you looking for?
I'm looking for people to not be massive bellends, but also be massive bellends at the same time.
Everybody's mugging us off, right? No one gives us a chance. When they did the draw, not one of them wanted to avoid us, not one of them.
Yeah. So, there's the trophy.
You've not touched the trophy, have you?
No, I refuse
to touch the trophy. I nearly went for it, mate. I'm not going to Gennaro Gattuso this. Don't touch it until you've earned it.
So we're here with the full-time Devils boys. Hey, look at the sexy button. Look at this gorgeous man here.
What's going on?
Are you nervous?
Long time? No.
You're nervous? You're playing Arsenal Fan TV's team of thousands.
I've heard they brought 40 lads with them.
Imagine bringing 40 people, they've got lose.
Imagine running a trial, they'll lose.
They've got a coach with more qualifications than Arsene Wenger.
Score prediction?
Hey, for our game? God, I don't know. 3-2, that's dramatic, isn't it? That'd be fun.
I like it.
Wouldn't it?
I like it a lot.
Adam McCullough gets sent off. Have you seen him try and tackle? Not a joke. Not a joke. Not a joke. He's the most lovely man and so enthusiastic that every single game of football I've ever played with, the referee has had to say, if this was a proper game, you'd have been sent off now. Because he goes over the ball with both feet, like, one in every two tackles. It's honestly, that will happen.
It's nice. Rotherham United, well done.
Are you playing?
Yeah. Are you playing?
Yeah, where'd you play?
In goal.
Is it?
Where are you playing?
Number one, Ball Street's number one.
For about 10 minutes until I pack up.
I know you're going to be a good keeper.
The pressure. Robbie's already getting me in my head. He's got me in my head at the mind game.
Starters, Palmer. There you go. Ball Street.
Yep. Hey.
Arsenal Fan TV.
There's time for going.
Full time devil.
Yeah!
Okay. We're ready to go.
First game of the day kicking off. Full time devils. Arsenal Fan TV, a grudge match for the ages. Look at the size of this fella.
I think he's a special effect. He's hit it. Oh! The big fella! Oh, Hightower has done it!
Arsenal Fan TV, crash out. I'll refrain from comment because we haven't played yet. But the pressure's got to mount on the manager, Robbie. He hasn't won a Ball Street manager. And he hasn't won his Arsenal Fan TV manager either. He's no Chris Page, yeah.
He's not really need to win this game, lads. You've got better things to do with your lives than play well in this. You've got a proper YouTube channel to think about.
Oh my god, it's got to be a...
No,
James, can we take him home? Yeah. Amazing. That's good, that, isn't it? Winning. How good is winning?
I tell you what, coming in as the underdogs, last time against Creators, again, and they should have even got that goal first half. Slight missed bit of a communication they were in, bossed it from that end, easy win.
Have you really brought him a shoes?
What? Yeah,
we
take care of our boys, you know, like I sort them out.
Freaking hell. Where's the fluffer? As well. I'm not expecting you to do that. I'm so happy Endon's not part of the service. But
we've got a hairdresser as well, just trims us up before the game, makes us look, we want to look the best we can. We don't really care about the
we're spending the budget wrong.
Good luck.
Good luck.
See you in the semis,
yeah? Yeah, man.
We can't be too physical, but we want to put pressure on, so a bit sly if we need to be. Look, these have been getting massages, pre-game massages.
They've got their
massages. What have we done? Add a butty and a bottle of water. These deserve to get beat.
Half time, 1-0 up against the Freestylers. I haven't really seen much freestyling because it's very hard to do it in a competitive match. Honestly, I'm a bit pissed off that I've come off. I'm so fired up to be in this game. I'm a bit annoyed that I've had to come off. I'll probably have a word with Flav about that, to be honest, because I see no sense in changing the goalkeeper.
Yes, Roland!
Ball State FC in the final. Yeah.
Well played.
Probably shouldn't have spent as much time doing fucking keepy ups in the back garden and should have played football with other people instead. It's as simple as that.
Yes!
Come on!
Come on! Come on!
Oh my word, so full-time Devils, Sam Holmwood, presenter extraordinaire. He's tried the Panenka to keep them in it, and he's done it wide. And it means that we are going to be playing Creators FC right here in the final. Oh my giddy aunt.
We have been the absolute bollocks, and we know we're a fucking good team. I can't believe how good we've done. And they're eking their performances, edging their way through. Got through on a stupid fucking Panenka penalty that some dickhead tried to, you know, this is how they're getting through. We've got through on merit.
So there you go, the tournament ends in disappointment. 1-0 smash and grab from Creators, and well, you know, they call that revenge, don't they? Maybe a bit of complacency there, thinking that it's done when we've not got it over the line. Maybe it was just not having me scheming things at the back. I mean, you make the decision yourself, you watch the game. Yeah, fair play. Absolutely fair play to the lads. You know what, they've not done it pretty, but they've done it, and I'd rather win than not win, because this feels shit.
I don't want to give you this, I'll be honest. I don't want to give you this.
Sorry, mate. There you go. Come
on! Right, shall we just... Boys!
Oh, hurt. I don't... I mean...
No, I don't want to hand it over.
Apparently, we're very proud to present this beautiful, custom-designed piece of silverware to the winners of the first Stanley Cup. Creative.
Right, so back in the car, got to drive 3.5 hours if we're lucky back to Liverpool. How are we feeling?
I'll fall asleep within half an hour.
Jamie's dead because he's played every minute. Tom's just dead angry because he played 10 minutes, which is fair. Yeah. I'm dead angry because I only played 2 halves of footy. Oh, yeah.
Next time we're not waking up at 6.
Time we're not getting up at 6.
Unless we have guarantees with contracts that we play one full game.
Guaranteed contracts, guaranteed starts. Yeah. They gambled on the win, and I think that's come back to haunt them. They've cost themselves the purity of the Ball Street team. They've gone for glory, and it's cost them. Anyway, listen, nice one. Thanks for watching. If you want to watch the full tournament, you can do. Go to the Ball Street channel, click it there. Subscribe to Mates TV there, whatever.
Somewhere.
There'll be stuff on the screen. Thanks. Nice one. Ta-da.